Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to episode 2 of season finale. Well, my bad. The final season of The Walking Dead. Now, I haven't played all of the seasons on my channel because it was a long time ago. I only started my channel about a year ago. But anyway, I want to thank you all for tuning into my channel and taking your time off just to watch this walkthrough. I really appreciate it. But nonetheless, let's get into the gameplay. Waking up. She looked like she healed. Where am I? What is this place? Oh God, they're keeping me hostage. My liver's gone. My kidneys.
PJ.
Oh God. Yeah, I had this dream before, but it was erotic and it was kind of sexual. But anyway. Let's try to tear this tape off.
What is this place?
Yes, indeed. Thank you all for tuning into my channel again. apart from the intro I just did right now. I want you all to leave a like, comment on what you think of how my walkthrough is going, and subscribe today to become a cheesehead. Alright, so they got boarded up windows and...
Where the hell am I?
She looks so cute. Alright, let's examine this first aid kit. Someone attended to us. Got banged up pretty bad. Alright, let's look around here. Can you look at this closet? Yes, you can. Nothing here important. What is that? Tackle box? No, that's a crayon box, I think. What is that banging? Oh, no, wait. We could take the box, examine it. No, we're too short. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's see where we're really at. It's locked.
Shit.
Oh, one thing I forgot to do. Dang it. Oh, man. I forgot to put the subtitles on. My bad, ladies and gentlemen. Hold up. There we go. All right. Damn. Well, we can use this chair to get the crayon box.
This'll do.
Yes, indeed. Alright, so now we got the knife, we could probably pick the lock. There we go. Check them corners, mate. It's like a old abandoned asylum or orphanage. Here we go. Which way do we go? I guess we're going. Let's just check everything around it. Oh. Well, damn.
Well, fuck you too.
All right. So, which way do we go? We can go. Oh no, that way's blocked. So we gotta go this way. All right. Here we go. Oh. Oh. Loud ass feet. That ain't. Oh. This dude got a knife. He's a little kid. Damn, look at the back of his head!
Don't move.
Someone fucked up the back of his head. Look at that shit. Turn around.
Put down the knife.
How about you do the same?
Oh.
We're not gonna hurt you. We've got your boy, he's safe. I'll take you to see him. Just put down the knife.
I'm gonna do what he says for right now. He got the upper hand on me.
Your turn.
Oh, Daryl Jr. head ass.
See? We're not gonna hurt you. I'm Marlin. The little guy's Tennessee. Ten, for short. He's the one been taking care of you. He, doesn't talk much.
Joe Dirt having
Clementine.
Ass.
Sorry about locking the door and tying you to the bed and all. You were in pretty rough shape when we found you. We had to take precautions, you know, just in case.
Yeah, I understand.
No need to explain. Like you said, I was in pretty rough shape.
Yeah, to say the least. It must have been tough out there for the both of you. Anyway, I didn't mean to scare you. Just being cautious. Sorry if it came across the wrong way. But you're safe now, and so's your friend. Come on, let's go see your boy.
Let's go. Damn, this side of his head is burnt. This episode might be character development. I might not. I don't know. We'll see. We'll probably meet the rest of the group. Call me mute. Whoa. It kind of is an orphanage, basically.
You've been surviving out there a while, huh?
Yeah, we've been on the road a long time.
Take it you know how to handle yourself? Don't usually see people our age alone out in the wild. I can't imagine what that must have been like.
It's taken its toll.
Been making a lot of mistakes lately. You saw the car.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You lived, didn't you?
Eh.
It's good we found you when we did. It wasn't easy getting you two out of that wreck. Walkers were on the way.
The car, was it totaled?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Had to work fast. I don't know what would have happened if we hadn't seen the smoke.
I appreciate it.
All alone with the kid?
Damn, the ugly!
Pleasant thought. I've seen some rough scenes.
Hi there?
Oh,
what's his problem?
You're just new. I mean, we haven't seen anything like you in ever.
What is this place?
You can probably tell it used to be a school. Now it's whatever we want it to be.
And who's in charge?
Well, I am. It probably sounds strange, kids run by kid, but we do all right for ourselves. We've got good walls, good defenses, a good location too. No one really comes out this way anymore.
No adults, at all.
It wasn't always like this though. People leave, they die. There's less of us all around. I got us a system in place that works well enough. Allow me to make it formal. Welcome to Erickson's boarding school for troubled youth. You and your boy, feels like you both fit that description. It's hard to survive too long these days without being a bit troubled.
I was pretty good as a kid before everything changed. Made a lot of trouble since then.
We all had to grow up fast. I'd say that goes double for your boy. It's been a little terror since he arrived.
Excuse me?
Let's just say he hasn't been happy without you around. At all.
Yo! Marlin! We got walkers on the fence!
Shit. I need to take care of this. Knowing Willie, it's probably two grandma walkers and an angry squirrel. You got bigger fish. The kid's inside. I think he's with Lewis.
Lewis?
Oh, right. Just listen for the music. You'll find him. Get a move on, Willie! Where's your damn weapon?
What's up? Getting well known to the place. Looking at all the other kids in the group. We're gonna see who we're gonna have to size up later on. They don't want these fisticuffs hands, you know what I'm saying?
Follow the music. Check.
Can we take a moment and look at these graphics, man, from apart from season one? So beautiful.
Master of fine ass. Master of big ass. Juris doctorate of ass.
It's all about that ass, baby. You know what it is. You know what it is, baby. So I don't think there's anything else we can do. Can we run? Oh yeah, RB's running.
Nope. Music sounds like it's coming from this floor.
Oh, okay. I just didn't. I thought it was going upstairs. It kind of looked upstairs, upstair-wise. Not there. This way.
You little motherfucker!
Oh, shit.
Hey! Hey! About time you woke up! Your little boy just bit me! He's lucky I didn't take a boot to his head. Nearly took a chunk out of me.
God, I'm so sorry. He acts out sometimes. He's been through a lot.
Yeah, well, ain't we all? Don't see any of us sinking our teeth into either of you. Boy needs to learn some respect.
Girl, if you don't get your Pippa Longstocking red hair ass, I'll beat you like a stepchild. Shit. Oh, loudmouth girl. She gonna die first. It's my boy. Piano.
Clem! You're okay. I was afraid you were...
Don't worry about me. I'm not going anywhere. Not anytime soon. But... AJ, listen to me. That girl out there says you bit her. Is that true? Answer me, AJ. Did you bite her?
I didn't mean to. She snuck up on me.
Still, no more bites.
No more bites.
You're not dead. That's good. Watch the kid for you.
My name is AJ.
Excuse me. I watched AJ for you.
Hope he didn't cause you any trouble.
He was a bit of a handful. But I got off light compared to what Ruby went through.
AJ doesn't like people coming up behind him.
Don't ever do it.
Loud and clear, little man. Thankfully, I was here to calm him down with my alluring music. I'm Louis.
Clementine.
Oh, yeah. Totally forgot. Marlin left your bag in here somewhere.
Don't worry, I've got it.
Legendary hat.
Does he know what that is?
It's dirty.
Clean it.
Maybe later. Back you go.
Where it belongs.
Dude, that can't be a good idea. That thing's bigger than him. Is it actually loaded?
Yes.
He's earned my trust with it.
He's a tot.
Yeah, a tot who can shoot.
You guys do your thing, I guess.
You don't know any others?
Well, there is one. But you're armed. Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling Clementine. You are lost and gone forever.
Can you play something else?
Dreadful sorry, Clementine.
Hit ass.
What do you think, AJ?
I don't know. It's loud.
It is.
Loud is bad.
Not always.
Come press this key. Come on. This one right here.
Go ahead, AJ. Press it.
Now press this one, and this one. You're a natural.
Hey, have you seen Rosie?
Nope.
Shit. We've got a bit of a situation out there. Need to ask, you just coming to and all, but could really use a hand. You up for taking out a few deadheads? You too, Louis. Get your ass in gear.
Fine.
It's a nice coat. It's a nice jacket you got on. Damn, I don't know what that's called, but he got... It's nice. Looks nice. So far, everything seems to be going okay.
Hey, Rosie! Where the hell is she? You give her weapon back? Good. We're gonna need you to put it to use. We've got a hunting party out there trying to get back inside. Need our help to clear the way. Seems to be a few more than usual these last couple days.
It's almost like something drew their attention. Something like, I don't know, an explosion or a car crash.
Bye.
What? Just saying. There's gotta be some explanation.
I don't think we've met. I'm Clementine.
Yeah, I know. Your kid won't stop talking about you.
Well, damn!
Hello, Clementine. I'm Violet. Nice to meet you.
What he said.
All right, boys and girls. They're starting to fill in.
Come on.
Be careful out there. Don't mind Violet. She, grows on you. I promise. Oh, this? It's a chair leg. I call it Cheryl's.
He ugly for that. He really ugly for that. That dude is the corniest dude on this.
Hey, let me help!
I need you to watch my back. Call out from inside if you see anything. Cool?
Okay.
See you on the other side.
Shot with that bow.
Clem, monster!
Yo, I forgot the controls, I think. He is the son. Ah, there we go. He's going for the kill.
Nice one, Clementine. Could use a little more finesse, though. Watch and learn.
Hey, over here. Follow me.
Ooh.
And that's how you school a walker. There's a whole bunch of traps laying around this area for these asshats. They're all marked, so keep a lookout.
All right. So here it is right here. You got to get on it, though. There we go. Cut rope. Hey, cut rope! So this is kill this dude quick. Get out of here, fool. Kill this dude right. Oh, damn! Damn! No! God damn it! Kill this dude. Oh, another one. Alright, let's stun and kill this dude right here. Go.
Looks like they made it back in one piece. Come on, meet him halfway.
Come on. Two for one. Oh, damn. His pelvis is crushed. Oh, my gosh. I thought I pressed B. Oh, X. Yo, Oh, damn. He right there. No. God. Dog it. No. God. Damn it!
Looks like they made it back in one piece. Come on, meet him halfway.
Alright, we're back where we started. Let's try to get this one right. Cut the rope. Pelvis crushed. There we go. Alright, where the other one's at? Okay. There we go. Off my way. Get out the way. Ah, damn. Ah, come on. Damn, this thing harder than I thought. I think that's all of them.
Yo, over here.
Nice timing. We're not going to be able to hold them off much longer.
No kidding. Where'd all these walkers come from?
We can talk when we're back inside the gates. Keep an eye out for stragglers.
Well, hello.
You know, you're not half bad, considering the circumstances and all. Thanks. Let's finish these guys off. We don't need them attracting more walkers back to the school.
Oh, look at this dude. Behind you, my guy. Why? Oh, damn! Ah, come on. Oh, what is that? Oh! Pit bull! God! Freaking pit bull!
Good girl!
Shh, shh. Hey. It's all right, girl. It's all right. Hey, see, you and Rosie are making friends.
Had a bad experience with the dog once.
Well, Rosie here can help you get over it. She's as cuddly as they come. Oh, except when she's mauling walkers, that is.
Golly.
That walker came out of nowhere.
All right, fun's over. Let's get inside. I'm fucking starving.
You're not the only one.
How'd it go out there?
How do you think it went?
Be nice, Asim.
The safe zone's nearly dry. I could barely find enough for tonight. We're gonna have to scout out further if we want food for the winter.
We'll talk about it later.
Bullshit. We should talk about this right now.
I said later, damn it. Still standing, I see. I'd call that a B+ performance there, Vi. You've done better.
Fuck off.
Ooh.
B- then. Now, Clem here, that was a solid A. A+ even. Don't be jealous, Vi.
You kicked ass, Violet. A+.
Yes, sir.
I know.
You're both delusional.
Ooh, that one got intense real quickly. Killing all them zombies ain't no joke, man.
They're pretty good with the monsters.
Come on, y'all. Food's
new. Oh, EJ!
Right in these nuts!
Oh, shit.
I'm so sorry about that. It happens sometimes.
He's jumpy, little guy.
You gonna be okay?
He can't go around punching people in the... No one expect him to eat at the same table.
I'll talk to him. Hey.
Hey.
What are you looking at?
What's that bird doing? That's gross. He should stop.
The same thing we're doing. Surviving.
But we don't eat monsters.
Yeah, but if we could, we probably would.
I wouldn't.
Whatever you say.
I wouldn't. Gross. I didn't mean to hit him. I didn't know that it was Marvin.
Marlin.
Right.
AJ, I'm sure they'll forgive you, but we should go talk to them.
But I don't think they like me. I can just tell. They don't.
They don't know you, AJ. I'll bet when they do, they'll like you just as much as I do.
I don't know. Marlin was really mad. And that girl I bit, she yelled at me. They're really scary.
Shit, I would've bit her too.
AJ, listen. We haven't eaten for days. The car is gone. All that's outside these walls are walkers. Do you really want to go back out there?
No.
So we should apologize to Marlin.
Right now?
Well, we can work up to it. Let's talk to the other kids first.
Alright, I want to thank you all for watching this episode of The Walking Dead Final Season. I will get to y'all in the next episode. Leave a like. Comment if you enjoyed this video, you know what I'm saying? Comment down on what you think, how my walkthroughs are going. And subscribe if you like my content today. I will get to y'all in the next episode of The Walking Dead. Peace.